You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there.
Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Is she talking to us or at us?
This looks like a way out.
Looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it.
Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay. This way! Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
course there had to be bugs.
At least we've got power. That should help.
That place very much. Where do you think we are?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Oh, again with these stupid bracelets.
Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer?
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice.
radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything. So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.